Hey guys, we're gonna do a video, my playthrough of Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart, so let's carry on. Okay.
Came up to me and started asking about realigning the gears in the tail. What are you going to do that for?
So this game is so much fun. Literally. I go find the entertainment. Okay. Where are they coming from? Okay. This is our house. Oh, this is River's house. You can get a trophy, I mean, by watching the TV. River's TV, let's see. This is our TV, right? Yay! Nice. Just press triangle, you'll get the trophy. Simple. Alright. Is there anything else? No? Okay, cool. Actually, there's a lot of places to go. No? Okay. I heard they're planning to make the second game of Rift Apart, so it's very exciting. Hopefully that will happen. They did an amazing job so far of this game. Where are we going? How am I going the right way? Let's go have a look around. That noise. What is that noise? Is that the dinosaur? Aha. Wow, this weapon is ricochet. It's an OP weapon as well. You just press R2, so it's kind of, cool. What should I do? Okay. Shit. All right. Not a knife. Alright.
that chain going, hon? You gonna love that upgrade. A good upgrade always gets me fired up. Yourself to an upgrade. You earned it. Now look at that! You all come back real soon now!
Missing a lot of crates. If I'm careful, I bet I could carve out a path. everything, so I should probably get back to the mission.
I just died out of nowhere.
Now I'm not the one to find the information. Who's
ready to go?
Absolutely.
What a fun couple days, man.
when you see it. Need to buy that again. if it isn't my favorite customer. Let me know when you find something you like. That is one mighty fine enhancement.
Look rather painful. Nanotech would assist you.